start with one card for the divine feminine energy for today. Focus on the light, focusing on the positive, moving forward, understanding that all things change. Okay, starting a new cycle, change. Contract, justice, taking accountability, coming back into harmony, coming back into balance here, being honest. Okay. Some of you, this could be something legal here. Having to go to court. Okay. But overall, I feel like that's the feminine energy coming back into balance. Okay. Let's get messages from the mermaids out. And let's see what other advice here for the feminine energy. What advice for the feminine energy? Let's get three cards. We're gonna do three cards today. A little extra for everybody watching this. Okay. What advice for the feminine energy? Oh. I hear the dogs barking, I'm sorry. Memories. Thinking a lot about the past. Forgiving the past, moving on from the past. Okay, a lot of nostalgia. Gentleness, being gentle with yourself. Okay, learning to trust more, live in more of the heart space. Okay, trusting your heart, trusting your feelings, trusting your intuition, balancing and managing your emotions. Okay, being more compassionate, more empathetic. Might put this here. there's the gentleness. And let's get one more color here. Might have to move that. Okay. And let's get one more card from this message is from the mermaids for the divine feminine energy. What does the divine feminine energy need to see at this time? Okay. Learn how to be spontaneous, not being spontaneous enough. Here, stop trying to control everything. Stop trying to micromanage everything here. Learning how to be more submissive. Learning how to be more, just go with the flow. Learning how to be spontaneous, just taking things one day at a time. Okay, I'm trying to zoom this. This is a beautiful card. Mm-hmm. So I'll let you guys just kind of look into that card and just really feel the colors, you know what I'm saying? Just really feel the colors. It's very vibrant. Nice. I'll bring this gentleness up. A nice card too. Okay. And memories. Mm-hmm. People, places, things from your past. Here's the focus on the light again. These are very, very nice cards. Okay. Okay. Crystal Wisdom Healing Oracle. Feminine energy. One card for the feminine energy. What is the overall energy right now for the feminine energy? Just one card, please. Just one. Okay. What do we have? Lavender aragonite. Aragonite number 37, that's a number adding up to number 10. Excuse me. Okay, that is nice. Okay, I'm gonna pull out this book and we're going to read number 37. Environmental healing. Lavender aragonite heals your personal environment in Earth's meridian grid and raises the vibration of the planet. Become comfortable in your own body and your own environment. You incarnated to be a guardian for the planet. You are a vehicle for purifying and healing the Earth. Reminding others that it is a sacred living being to be treated with respect. Pay attention to where you live within yourself. Do your inner housekeeping and nurture yourself. Become a vehicle for the healing of the environment by opening yourself to higher vibrational energies. Do not participate in anything that despoils the planet or diminishes the resources. Work with your power animal and nourish your inner being. Take no risks and avoid excess. And I think that's that balance here, that balance and the moderation here, the skills here. This feels very like Taurus, Libra. Mm-hmm. Okay, if your environment is unhealthy and disharmonious, it cannot support your well-being. transform it, and well-being returns. Okay, overall frequency of the feminine energy here is high. Energy is high. Aligns Earth Star, base third eye, soul star, stellar gateways. Taurus energy, the Virgo energy, Capricorn energy, Aquarius energy. Healing the environment. Healing the environment. That is so nice. Healing the environment. Three karma cards for the feminine energy. Gemini, information to explain, communications about, fluctuating from, resulting from the fluctuations of, what you want to be known, what is believed about, using the quickest way. This could be twin, this could be the twin flame energy here, the duality. Okay, Mercury, the awareness of, many thoughts, communication here. Okay, intuition to protect here. So, okay, I think I know where this is going now. Clarifying. Major change, major transformation into more of this more emotionally open, more compassionate, more empathetic, more soft, more going with the flow here, emotionally balanced here. So the feminine energy is transforming into this more soft, flowy energy. Also, on the other side of things, there's like this temptation to, slip back into the past and into old knowledge, old ways of thinking, old ways of communicating, old ways. So learning how to think positively. Okay, feminine energy is learning how to think positively. Okay, learning how to shut out and close out the old, all the negativity coming into balance here. Facing the true truths about the past. Major transformation, major rebirth. Okay. This is the tarot I'm using today for the feminine energy. This is so beautiful. This is beautiful. I love this. Okay. Gemini. Queen of Cups reversed. Ace of Wands reversed. Five of Pentacles reversed. Queen of Cups reversed. So this was more a lack of self-love here in the past. More playing a victim here, a martyr. Not trusting your intuition. Not following your heart here, not nurturing yourself here. Ace of Wands. Feminine energy is inspired here. Motivated here. Inspired to take action here. To come out of the cold. Five of Pentacles reversed. Learning how to trust your intuition, learning how to go within, to trust your feelings here, going with the flow here, with the water, just with the flow here. There's that moon energy, that feminine energy, going with, just in tune with the universe, more so with the feminine energy here, the Venus energy, especially as we start to sort of move into that Taurus energy, very feminine. I think Mars will soon be going into Cancer. This is going to really bring that out for us. That motherly energy, that feminine motherly, mother nature. Mercury. Missing the opportunity. Ace of Pentacles reversed. Temperance reversed. Missing the opportunity here to come into balance here in your mind, in the mind space. But now there's an awareness of it here. So now that there's an awareness of it here, you're in this Queen of Wands energy. Very confident, very determined, very motivated, very standing in your power here. This is very Aries also here. Very Aries energy. Okay, and then lastly, to clarify this Cancer energy. So this is your intuition to protect your attitudes from the past, resulting from the history of other side. This could be your feelings, attitudes from the past about you're in using your intuition. Okay, you could be a Cancer, could be dealing with a Cancer. Okay, but it's interesting because this feels very like, as we move from this Gemini energy, Gemini, especially Gemini North Node, Gemini energy, Mars Gemini, and we're moving into Mars. It's going into Cancer. Okay, anyways. Let's clarify this Cancer. What is this Cancer energy? What is the feminine's feelings? What is the feminine's feelings? Feminine's feelings. Cards, here we go. Four of Cups. Okay, maybe not appreciating the blessings here. Dwelling here in the old memories from the past here. Another reminder here. Spirit is saying to focus on the light, focus on the positive, focus on all the good things that are happening to you. And there definitely is good things happening for you. Okay. Be gentle with yourself here. And just really go with the flow. Take it easy. Don't feel guilty about it. Don't feel bad. Okay, so Four of Cups. Okay, Ten of Swords. So you're just mentally burnt out, done with that here. Because Spirit was trying to give you this opportunity, these blessings here, right? These gifts here, but you're focusing on the memories in the past here, and you're hurting yourself or some sort of betrayal or something here, which is causing here you a lack of progress and moving forward here, because you're getting too stuck here in the past. Okay. Getting too stuck there in the past. Yeah, not standing your ground here. Okay. Not standing your ground, standing in your true power. Yeah, not standing, and this is your true power once again. This Queen of Wands is coming up again. You're not standing in your true power. Allow yourself to stand in this energy. Be fierce, be bold, be confident. Step into that inner strength. Stop suppressing your feelings. Ace of Cups here. This is you pouring out your own cup, even if it's a subconscious thing. You're pouring out your own cup there. You're pouring out your own cup. So you don't want, we don't want to do that, right? It's like you keep trying to prevent a tower moment. You keep trying to prevent something bad from happening. But allow yourself to heal. Allow yourself, allow the old foundation to crumble here. And instead of getting trapped, this is the moon. Okay, this is very Cancer. Instead of getting trapped in fears, be able to tell the difference here. That's at balance here. When you can't see here. And the moon at night, you can't see here, but you're trusting your intuition here. You're trusting your intuition to tell you what's the difference between, because it's the moon is just a reflection. It's reflecting. So you're trusting, there's a need to trust your intuition to tell you the difference between a fear. Is this my fear? Or is this my intuition? Okay, is this my fear? Am I feeling my fears or am I feeling my intuition? Okay. Do one little extra bonus for the feminine energy. Okay. What is okay? So the feminine energy here. This is what I was thinking here. So the feminine energy is aware of this negativity now. This is where this is coming from. That's why the first card out was to focus on the light here. So they're like here, Mercury here in your mind here. You can see there's an awareness of negativity. This is the Sun reverse, unhappiness, depression here. And the feminine energy here is learning here to focus on the light. Learning the self-love here. And this is why this came out. It's very soothing, very calm. Clearing the environment here. Getting rid of the old, bringing in the new, fresh energy. And this is very, as we're in the springtime, especially with Aries season. So, all right, well, that is all I have for you guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. I will see you on the next one. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.